Liza Bloom Robinson here, live with Eliza. I am a transformational catalyst. I am a spiritual guide and mentor. I am a best-selling author, and I am also an ordained minister. And sometimes, even with all that experience, right, even with all the things that go right in my world, I'm a master, I'm the queen of falling into ease. I'm the one that's going to call you up and up and up and up and up every single day. I'm the one that's going to say, let it be easier. What if it were easier? And even with all of that, sometimes the best laid plans fail. Sometimes they just fail. I have been working quite diligently on creating this really wonderful Accessing Ease masterclass. It's something I do fairly frequently. And for a while I was doing every single month, and I had one today, had one this morning, and I use this really fabulous software package that, you know, promises smooth sailing from creation of the page, excuse me, the sales page, the registration, the reminder emails. It's all automated. It's brilliant. There's a way to screen share. There's a way to chat. There's a way to do the questions and even do a poll and make an offer. And it's just like this fabulous, supposedly, package. And I have it, and I've used it in the past. And today I went to use it today. We had a number of people show up live for the webinar. I open it up with this fabulous, really great centering prayer. And I open my eyes after praying us in and calling the space and doing this magical work. And I see the chat box going, can't hear you, can't hear you, no sound, no sound, no sound. I'm like, what is going on? So we spent about, oh, I don't know, 10 or 15 minutes maybe. I mean, a long time trying to figure out what was going on. I gave up. I just quit. Sometimes you just go, quit, quit, quit. Now, I didn't tell you because I, in the meanwhile, trying to fix that up, I got my Zoom page open. I do a lot of my work, most of my work on Zoom, which is my preferred platform. So most everybody made it over there. There were a couple people that never quite got there. So we started the webinar again. We started the class again. We had a really powerful class. And I think I forgot to pray us in because I'd already done that. But regardless, my point, really, in sharing yet another frustrating technical issue is technology works beautifully when it does. And always, always, always have a plan B. If I'm not learning that this month with all the different places that it has fallen apart, I hope I learn that really soon. Anyway, so thank you to all the incredible, beautiful people who were with me live. I apologize from the bottom of my heart, those people who didn't make it in or couldn't find a way in or couldn't make it over to the new platform. So here's what I decided to do. It was a masterclass, which is not my typical form of teaching because I like to work with people more, but this one I was mostly leading it, and there was a little bit of personal sharing, but it was not like some of the groups I do, which we don't share publicly because it's very safe and contained. However, all that to say, my technical difficulties, my bump in the road, my opportunity for preaching, for living what I preach, for walking my talk, is going to benefit you. So here's what I decided to do. I'm going to make this Accessing Ease Masterclass, which was focusing on the idea of finding sanity in an insane world. We talked about some different aspects about what ease is. There was some teaching. There was a living example. There was an exercise where we actually used my signature system, which again I don't often do on the free platforms. I don't often do on my lives. I don't do that on my lives, but using my signature system, which has been downloaded and given to me, to quickly, easily, gently dismantle, dissolve, and release lifelong limiting patterns. We talked about why we have these patterns, belief systems, habit patterns, loopy minds, and then we actually dismantled a piece of that in a very quick, easy, and simple process, and most everybody really gains something nice from it, something surprising. In most cases, there's not a lot of sharing about that, but what I decided to do was offer it to you. So all you have to do is just message me with your email address. I'm not going to post it publicly. Message me with your email address, and I will send you the recording to this brilliant masterclass we did today about how to access ease in any moment, no matter what's going on. How to get out of the maze, the loopy mind, and access a place that is different, no matter what you're standing in, no matter what you're facing, whether you're facing a health diagnosis or a financial challenge or a relationship or you're deep, very, very, very deep in grief or despair or hopelessness. All of those things are impacted by those subconscious belief systems that we have, and triggered, actually. Well, the event triggers the pattern, and the pattern triggers the event, and it gets, you know, really mixed up in our loopy mind, in our maze of mind, and in our life experience. So, because my technology was not working, you benefit. So again, if you like access to the Accessing Ease Masterclass that I did earlier today, all you need to do, free, no charge, it's a $97 class, and I was giving it away for, I was offering these great specials. Anyway, so if you want access to the recording of that, all you need to do is message me your email address, and I will email you a link to the recording. Here's what you'll get, right? You'll get a little teaching. You'll get my heart. You'll get my wisdom. You will get the opportunity to identify a pattern that you have. That thing that you keep bumping up against again and again and again. And we will access the subconscious. We will lift it out. We will transcend it and replace it with a whole new response, with a whole new vibration. We're talking about vibrational science. It's the full package, and you get it all simply by just requesting it. If you're just coming on now, be sure and go back, and you'll find out why you're getting this great gift and how my technology messed up and all. But here's what I want to leave you with, whether you request the recording or not. It is possible, and it is actually probable, and it is not only possible and probable, but it is actually our responsibility, those of us who are light workers, those of us who are light beings, it has become our responsibility to stand in the higher vibration, to do the work, to access ease, which is oneness and our divinity and a higher vibration, which is our connection with God or spirit or our high self. It is that place where we will discover, not just with our heads, but with our whole being fully integrated, that we are one with all people on this planet. We are one with the planet, that we are one humanity. It is in this place, and this is why it's imperative. It's imperative that we do the clearing work so that we can stand on the planet, in the world, one for all. One for all. If there is a person on this planet who is being disrespected, who is being oppressed, who is being discriminated against, we have not done our job. We are the ones who take a stand for love, not by fighting the fight. Right? Although some people are called to fight the fight. but by raising our vibration, by looking and seeing and telling the truth about what we see and choosing different for ourselves, for our humanity, for our planet. I have such passion about this. Maybe you can feel it. I am so boldly standing for the awakening of the planet. I am boldly standing for love and peace and kindness and compassion. I am boldly standing for you, because if you are suffering, you don't need to suffer alone any longer. And if one of us is suffering, we're all suffering. It is time to raise up, to rise up, and to do it different. If you want some support in doing it different, message me. I'll send you this recording of this masterclass, and we can have a conversation, if you'd like, about how we can do that, about what that might look like. At the very least, stand with me. Stand with me for love. Stand with me to transcend the violence into kindness, to transcend the violence into compassion, to transcend the fear into knowing the truth of who we are, one with all of humanity. I'm Eliza Bloom Robinson, transformational catalyst, here to support you and to support this planet in a deeper awakening process, resulting in clarity, in confidence, in love, in peace, and in oneness. Thank you for being here. Would love your comments. Please comment below. Again, if you want the recording, just simply message me your email address and request it. You know, I might get messages. I'm like, what do they want? So just let me know. And I have so much love for you, and so much love really for this planet, and so much love for the people who were on the webinar and the people who couldn't be, and so much love and such compassion for our world, the people who are hurting and suffering and struggling, and the people who are standing with us, and all people of all time. Again, I'm Eliza Bloom Robinson, here with you. It's your spiritual mentor, transformation catalyst. Much, much, much love, so much compassion, kindness, and I'll see you next time.